The intersection at Broadway and 72nd Street on New York's west side is officially known as Sherman Square. It's called Needle Park. It is here in the neighborhood of Needle Park that drug addicts live and steal and hustle and somehow manage to exist from one day to the next. And it's here that Bobby and Helen find each other.
Oh, sometimes I think, well, I had done such and such, or I hadn't done such and such, that I never would have met Bobby. But that's not the point, is it? I mean, I would have met Bobby. Always. Some Bobby or another. I was looking for him. I don't know if you understand what I mean, but Bobby made me feel necessary. Safe.
Hey, how's it feeling to steal something?
$12.
Come on.
I'll give you $15, okay?
Esther, I'm a dope addict.
I heard that before. Why don't you give me something new?
I'm a sex-crazed dope fiend. Helen, I'm the supplier. Man, I tell you, I said, don't blow this one, man. Man, we're gonna have stuff coming out of our ears.
Not in time to get either one of us straight today.
Bobby never told you about a panic, did he? Everybody rants.
Hotch fixed it. Got Santa the works, everything. And he got Bobby to cop a plea, non-felonious possession. 6 months, that's the best he could do. I tried to see Bobby, but I never got a chance to explain. To him, Bobby.
I won't hit you.
What it's like to need someone.
I can't stand anybody hitting me.
You can only betray someone you need. Otherwise, it doesn't matter.
I want you to score for me.
You're not just asking me to score for you, you're asking something else.
What am I asking?
You're asking how much I'll do for you.
Well, I won't tell you I've been straight, I haven't. But I need Bobby. I mean, we need each other.
I was the Babe Ruth of West 81st Street. Huh? I'm the greatest!
Maybe you wouldn't call that love. But then, maybe you don't know any more than anybody else knows about love.
God help Bobby and Helen. They're in love in Needle Park.